haven't always been in love with my body. My body has been a reason why people mock me because I used to be fat. But now it's the reason for people to praise me or probably for a guy to check me out. The reason why I really love my body is because although it's not the skinniest body of all, I believe that I'm fit, and then I have curves, and I know that men prefers women with curves. Aren't you guys? My fitness and then my curve, I normally work out 6 times a week, which normally I do high intensity training and then circuit training, and also I do a lot of boxing and Pilates. Pilates is very good because it strengthens my spine and then also strengthens my core muscle. I also do weightlifting, especially for my lower body, because it's good to maintain my butt. I love most about my body, I think my boobs maybe. Well, back in the days I used to hate it because I want to be the stereotype of heroin chick, which is thin and then curveless. But now I think I embrace it more, and then it gives me the confidence, and then I start to appreciate what God has given to me. My body is because although I'm not the skinniest, I believe that I'm fit and I love my curves. And the older I get, I know that I'm getting fitter, I'm getting stronger, and I want to keep on doing that for the rest of my life if possible. Alright sweethearts, that's the reason why I love my body, and you should love your body too and embrace yourself. See you in the next episode, and don't forget to like and subscribe my YouTube channel. Bye!